And we're looking at Roger Williams' well in Providence, Rhode Island in 1636. He found water here. You can see right down there, there's still water down there. And Roger Williams settled right across the street behind that light-colored limestone house, and he was buried originally there when he passed away in the 1680s.